गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर्थ, चैप्टर नंबर 5, फूड एंड हेल्थ. स्टूडेंट, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 4, एडेप्टेशन इन एनिमल्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट, इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5, फूड एंड हेल्थ. स्टूडेंट, इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस व्हाट आर न्यूट्रिएंट्स, फूड ग्रुप्स, बैलेंस डाइट, फूड प्रिजर्वेशन, रेस्ट एंड एक्सरसाइज. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टूडेंट. देयर इज अ एक्टिविटी. So there is some food item. So classified these food item into plant or animal product. Let's start student. If we talk about papaya, papaya is a plant product or animal product? Yes student, plant product. Bread also plant product. Apple, chapati, noodle, dal. Yes student, cauliflower, rice, spinach, all are plant product. So you can see this is a papaya plant product, bread plant product, apple also plant product, chapati also plant product, noodle also plant product, dal also, banana also, spinach also, rice also, cauliflower also, all these plant product. And now student, animal product. Egg, fish, butter, milk, meat, all these are student animal product. Now student, we will discuss what are nutrients. First you tell me student, why do we need food? Yes student, we need food, yes, to grow, keep healthy, get energy for various activities also. So you know the substance present in our food that help us to our body to grow and stay healthy are called nutrients. You have learned this, ki why do we need food to grow, to survive, to stay healthy. Food gives us energy for various activity. So there is some substances present in our food that help our body to grow and stay healthy are called nutrients. So you can underline this point. The substances present in our food that help our body to grow and stay healthy are called nutrients. So student, there are some nutrients in our food present. So nutrients present in our food can be divided into five main groups. Nutrients present in our food can be divided into 5 main groups and according to the function they perform in the body. So they are 5 main group: carbohydrates, fats, protein, vitamin, minerals. And you know food also contain water and roughage. So 5 main groups. Carbohydrate, you can see here. Carbohydrate, 5 main groups, carbohydrate, fats, protein, vitamin and minerals, or you can speak vitamins and mineral, and water and roughage also present in our food. Okay, so student, we will discuss first carbohydrate. And you know student, carbohydrate are called energy giving food. You know what are energy giving food? You have learned in previous classes also, lower classes also, second, third class also. So the food which give us energy to do work are called energy giving food. So carbohydrate are called energy giving food. They are main source of energy for our body. And you know carbohydrates are two types: starch and sugar. Wheat, bread, potato, rice contain starch. They are the two types of the carbohydrate: starch and sugar. Bread, if we talk about wheat, bread, potatoes, rice contain starch. Chocolate, cakes, sweet fruits like bananas and chikus contain sugar. And student, you know people who do a lot of physical work, like sportsmen, laborers, and even children, need to have a lot of carbohydrates. The people who do a lot of physical work, if there is any person who do not do the work of physical work, so they do not need a lot of carbohydrates. As the people who do a lot of physical work, you can take example of the sportsmen, laborers, even children need have a lot of carbohydrate. So I hope you understand, student. Carbohydrate. So carbohydrates are the energy giving food. What do you mean by the energy giving food? The food which give us energy to do work. How many types of the carbohydrates are present? Two types of the carbohydrates are present: starch and sugar. Starch, wheat, bread, potatoes, rice contain starch, chocolate, cakes, sweets, fruits like bananas and chiku. And these fruits, bananas and chikus, they have the natural sugar, but they contain sugar. People do not do a lot of physical work, like sportsmen, laborer, and even children need to have a lots of carbohydrates. Now, student, fats. Fats also, student, provide energy. In fact, they give us more energy than the carbohydrate. Fats, if you talk about the name, show they contain the oil. They give us more energy than the carbohydrate. You can take example of oil, nuts, butter, cheese are the some food item rich in fats. And you know what is the function of this fat? Fats keep our body warm. When you consume more fat, then what is the needed by our body? It is stored in the body for future use. So you know, student, you should not consume excess fat, as it not good for your health. A limit amount of the fat you need. If you eat more fat, if you consume more fat, what will happen? So extra fat is stored in your body and you can suffer the disease obesity. Okay, so you should not consume excess fat, as it is not good for your health. So I hope you understand, student. So you read this chapter we have discussed today. What are nutrients, food groups, carbohydrates and fats. Now next lecture we will discuss protein and vitamins. Okay, students, take care. Bye.